President Museveni noted that modern prosperity is based on the production and sale of goods and services, a reason as to why since 1980, through the Lagos Plan of Action, the African leaders realized the issue of economic integration.
Therefore, you need three actors. You need a producer of goods and services, but you also need a consumer, the one who buys. If you don't have enough buyers, the business will not thrive.
The president said this should be followed by infrastructure development, and he also commended Algeria for having moved ahead on that front by building communication linkages through the Sahara to West Africa.
A very positive contribution. I hope a railway system will be built between the North Africa, between the Maghreb and West Africa, because that one would make trade much, much easier. But we are continuing, and we have got same ideas with Algeria. Apart from the continental efforts, the common market of Africa, which is now 1.5 billion people.
On his part, the president of the People's Democratic Republic of Algeria welcomed his Ugandan counterpart, Yoweri Museveni, and promised continued good working relations between the two countries.
The president is an opportunity to work together to develop our bilateral relations through exploiting the opportunities that are offered in our respective countries.
He pledged his support to Uganda in hosting the Non-Aligned Movement Conference in Kampala.
150 members of a delegation will make a trip to your country to see with their counterparts about the possibility of exchanging and investing.
The two presidents witnessed the signing of memorandums of understanding and agreements between the two countries. The MOUs included one between Ugandan National Oil Company, UNOC, and Sonatrach of Algeria. Others in the areas of tourism, trade, education, and scientific research and energy. The agreements signed included agriculture and animal health. Earlier, President Museveni, who is on his second working visit to the People's Republic of Algeria, visited the Military Museum of Algeria and commended the North African nation for fighting colonialism. He also visited the Martyrs Monument that was opened in 1982 to honor the 20th anniversary of Algeria's brutal and bloody war for independence. This impressive concrete monument is a testimony to the country's long struggle to defeat colonialism. Report compiled by Prosi Nandudu and Gerald Tenywa for the news.